Kate Winslet is a Mrs. again. That's right. According to sources, she married her boyfriend Ned Rock'n'Roll, who's the nephew of Virgin billionaire Richard Branson. The ceremony took place in New York earlier this month. It was so private that even their parents didn't know about it. The revolutionary road star was given away by none other than her best friend Leonardo DiCaprio, who attended the event. This is the third time Winslet got married, and has earlier married English director Jim Thrippleton and American filmmaker Sam Mendes. Ned Rock'n'Roll began dating Kate earlier this year before getting engaged in the summer. Congratulations, Kate Winslet and Ned Rock'n'Roll. Hit a thumbs up to congratulate them too, and drop in your comments below. Also, subscribe to Hollywood Backstage to know all about your favorite celebrities.